breaking overnight, firefighters called out to a small fire on the east side, discover a marijuana grow operation. This is in the 3600 block of East 59th. Police, as you see there, carrying out full-grown plants, bags of weed, and rifles. Not clear right now if anyone's been arrested, but we will keep you updated. Terrence. Karina,